I played women's football for 9 years, full tackle. So if someone gets in my way or if I need to tackle someone to get to that capsule, I'm going to do it.
You ready? Go!
Lolo Jones just broke the sound barrier. There's a reason she's an Olympian, and we just saw why.
I've gone to 2 Summer Olympic Games. I was a track and field runner running the hurdles. I was the fastest American hurdler in history. So, they better be ready because the real competition is here.
Here you go, Tori.
Get it, Tori.
What the heck?
This is the end.
Positive start, finish.
Okay. White, blue, pink, orange, black. White, blue, pink, orange, black. White, blue, pink, orange, black. Like, how am I gonna memorize this?
Ready, go on. Go on. Scream it. All right.
Nani plays a very similar game to me. She's very politically aware, but at the same time, she's never actually got that win. But Nani is a good competitor. She's underrated.
Let's go, Lolo.
I always make it to like right before the final, and it's just the worst feeling in the world to like almost get there and then it just gets ripped from you. I'm tired of that. I'm over it. And this is my time to play how I want to play.
Oh, that
hurt. Get ready. That's
Germany. White, blue, brown, blue.
My challenge reputation is great social skills, great puzzle skills, and a heart that just doesn't quit. Some people come to the challenge to just do their best, make friends, and have a good time. I'm a challenge champ. When I come to the challenge, I come to win.
Lolo, what do you have? White, pink, blue.
Oh, she's using Lolo.
Will she help her?
Lolo, which one? After lunch, which way, Lolo?
Nicole is trying to help Lolo, and Nicole sounds like a cat who has just lost his voice.
Lolo, I'm on it! Yeah, white, blue, pink!
The fact that Nicole is helping Lolo doesn't really bother me because my one brain is gonna be better than anybody's two brains, so good luck.
Pink, blue, white!
My memorization is incredible. Ask any guy that I've been with. A guy will up, I'll be like, do you remember on June the 28th when you did this? At this time? Yeah, do you remember that? You don't want to play with me with that.
Right there, Cam.
Cam and I are officially together. Her and I are planning to move in together. I can honestly say that I am in love with Cam. I honestly can't see myself being with no one else.
Check.
Nope, that's not correct.
Check again.
Nah, another try. It looks like you gotta go back.
All right, white, purple, and then the red.
Try.
Nope, that's not it. That's not it.
You got yours backwards, baby. You need to do it complete opposite way.
Okay. So what we're seeing here right now, live, a lot of people asking for the judge. We don't quite know who has officially won yet.
Keep going!
I'm really focused on what I'm doing. I'm looking at these wires, knowing that I have 4 left, and it clicks that I could possibly win this.
Come on, Nat.
On Survivor, I'm known to just be a super physical player. I've just built this, like, amazing, strong kind of Natalie can do anything kind of personality. but the challenges on the challenge are just on another level.
Go ahead, Tori. Come from behind, Tori. All right, that's good. That's good.
Yeah. Good job, Aneesa. Yes.
Aneesa got it?
Okay,
Aneesa! Back's on Aneesa! Sure, when we get up there.
Growing up an athlete and playing college athletics, all I know is go hard to win $1 million on the challenge. I want to be able to take care of my family. They're not well off, and they always given me everything.
All right, boys, you ready?
What a way to start a challenge. This is a full-on dog pile. This is an absolute fight.
Get them off, get them off.
What is it? Somehow I ended up with a shoe. Get rid of that. Oh.
Get them off, get them off.
Seconds in, I've been beat up by a shoe. I'm glad you guys are all getting a good little chuckle out of it. I'm sure I'm going to be a GIF for the next 10 years of my life.
Oh, right in the face. So stupid.
Okay, Wes has been known for putting his foot in his mouth. I don't know why everyone's surprised he got hit with a shoe. Get over it.
Blake!
It's like a herd of dogs when you just throw a piece of steak out there. Like, everyone is coming. And I'm just trying to remember these colors with people screaming.
Good old Fessy. Man of little words. I like Fessy. I think he's great. He's strong. He's confident.
Go, babe!
TP, grab it!
I have 2 kids. I'm married. I have a baby boy on the way. I'm missing my family a lot, but I'm gonna try to keep it together so I can bring back the money.
Darrell, look at it! Look at it!
All right, Darrell.
Bring it over here. Come over here. Come over to mine.
You can't leave. You can't leave.
No. Hang on. Hang on.
Growing up in D.C., it was pretty tough, you know. Was definitely homeless a lot of my childhood. People think because I'm funny, I'm smart, I'm handsome, I always got a smile on my face, that I probably go home to a trust fund. No, that is not the case. I'm a go-getter. I'm a hustler. I know how to infiltrate.
Check! Check! No, that's not it.
Wow.
Check! Nah, go back. That's not it.
As I'm putting my last four colors in, I'm definitely nervous. The wires are slipping out of my hand, and I can hear other people yelling to TJ to check.
He might have got it.
All right, Fessy, great job, man.
Let's go!